Let's make something a little bit more, a little bit higher. Hello guys, my name is Katarina and I am vocal coach of Singing Birds Voice Studio Rotterdam, the Netherlands. Today we have a topic of false or not. Very often that singers, their singing seems like correct notes, but sometimes it feels like false. There is no false note, but it feels false. We have like physical feeling that we would like to come to the person and do something like reach, make something a little bit more, a little bit higher by the frequencies. But no. Tip number one. The easiest way to lift a little bit your tone to a proper frequency is to sing with wide smile. It's a bit complicated, but if you train yourself to sing with a smile, then your tone will be all the time in the good frequency position. Try to sing your song in front of the mirror and smile to yourself. Remember, if you have child, for example, then you can recover in your memory how you are meeting your child and how you are happy to see her or him. So just recover in your imagination how happy you are and then try to smile like this and try to sing. If you do not have kids, then you can try recover in the memory the happiest moment in your life and also you will be smiling. But if it's also a problem, then you can recover from your memory just a smell of good fragrance or a flower when you are just smelling it, like and then it's like it's immediately like like this, or very good food is like so this smile is this natural smile allows you to have the tone brighter and precisely in frequencies. If you carefully hear my tone when I'm talking without smile, for example like this now, and then if you will compare with the next sentence, which I will be smiling and I will be lifting my corners of the lips and I will be talking with the smile, then you will hear obvious difference that the second sound is a bit higher and more wider for and have more high frequency. So please watch these two examples and hear the difference, and also don't forget to try to sing in front of the mirror with this smile all your songs in practice, and please leave in the comment sections if it was succeed or no and what kind of issues you have and if you like this exercise or no, and send me also your thoughts and ideas about that, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and push the ring bell and get new notifications about new lessons from Singing Birds Vocal Studio Rotterdam. See you! Ciao!